So, here is the question. So, solution. Let this is the first part. So, 3x plus 7 is equal to a d by dx. So, 2x squared plus 3x minus 2 plus b. So, here it is. Therefore, 3x plus 7 is equal to a. The derivative of this is 4x plus 3 plus b is equal to 4ax plus 3a plus b. As it is the variable term, so here it is. Now, getting coefficient. Is coefficients of x and constant terms. So that means, so 3x plus 7. That means 4a is equal to 3. This 3x, including this coefficient of x and constant term, means 3x is equal to 4x. That is, 3x is equal to 4ax. This x, x, and including the coefficient of x. That means 4 is equal to 3a. So 4a is equal to 3n. 3a plus b is equal to 7. That means, therefore, a is equal to 3 by 4. And putting the value of a in this, 3 into 3 by 4 plus b is equal to 7. So we obtain the value of 7 is equal to 19 by 4. The value of b is 19 by 4 and a is 3 by 4. So now, as we have already, so here I is equal to, as we have 3x plus 7 dx by 2x squared plus 3x minus 2. So now, as we has already supposed, 3x plus 7 is equal to, this is the form, 3x plus 7 form, this is the form of original form. So we write here, that means, and here a is, a we have obtained the value of means 3 by 4, that means same as it is, d by dx, and 2x squared plus 3x minus 2 plus, and we have b, and we have obtained the value of b is equal to 19 by 4. And here at the bottom, as it is, 2x squared plus 3x. So now here we 3 by 4, we separate this term, 3 by 4 d by dx, 2x squared plus 3x minus 2 by 2x squared plus 3x minus 2 plus 19 by 4 dx by 2x squared plus 3x minus 2. Okay, so here is the term, d by, we have separated this term, 19 by 4 is equal to, so this is the separated term. Now we obtain, here this means 3 by 4 log 2x squared plus 3x minus 2. How did we obtain? This means at the bottom here we have 2x squared plus 3x minus 2. So in the above, here we have the derivative of this is, the derivative of this form is, the derivative of this form is 4x plus 3. And the derivative of this is 4x plus 3. Is the derivative of this and the derivative of same, this are same. So we have the formula, that is, put log and the form, this is original form. That means log 2x squared plus 3x minus 2. And plus 19 by 4. And here this is the formula. So this is the term. And in case if we have, in case if in the root, if there is root and 2x squared plus 3x minus 2, in case of root, we will put 2 log root under 2x squared plus 3x minus 2, in case of root. In case of no root, here is log only, in case of root, 2 log, okay? So now, 19 by 4, and here we have, we will take it out, we will put, this is the form, so we will change it into the form of either x squared minus a squared or x squared plus a squared, or a square minus x square. Okay, so we'll put it in the form of, change it into the form like this. So here we put 2x square plus 3 by 2 minus 1. Okay, so now here is the term. So now by 4 log 2x square plus 3x minus 2 plus 19 by 4 into 2. We have taken out the 2 out, outer side, and dx by, so here x square plus 2 dot 3 by 4 dot 1 plus 3 by 4 square. So 3 by 4 square minus 3 by 4 square minus 1. Okay, so here is the term. Now we have 3 by 4 log 2x square plus 3x minus 2 plus 19 by 8 and dx by x plus 3 by 4 square minus 9 by 16 minus 1. So that means here 3 by 4 log 2x square plus 3x minus 2 plus 19 by 8 and dx by x plus 3 by 4 square minus 5 by 4. Which way is it? It is 16 plus 9 is equal to 25 by 16. That square is 5 by 4 square. Okay? So here is the form. So it is in the form of x square minus a square. This total part is x and this part is a. So for this we have the formula. As you have the formula, dx by x square minus a square is equal to 1 by 2a log x minus a by x plus a. So this is the formula for this term, dx by x square minus a square. Okay, so we will put, we'll turn it into like this. Okay, so here it is. We have 3 by 4 log 2x square plus 3x minus 2 plus 19 by 8 into 1 by 2 into 2a means, here a means this 5 by 4. 5 by 4. So this is the 2a, and now this is the 2a. So this is the 2a, and log, so this is the x term, x plus 3 by 4 minus a, 5 by 4 by x plus 3 by 4 plus 5 by 4 plus c. Okay, so here it is 3 by 4 log 2x square plus 3x minus 2 plus 19 by 8. Suppose 2, so here it is 19 by 20. So log, by calculating all the terms, we obtain this is 2x minus 1, 2x plus 4, okay, plus c. So I is equal to, this is the required result we obtain. This is the total answer, okay.